now joined by Bruno Koller of Agreco. Bruno, thank you very much for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Bruno, we're celebrating the 20th anniversary of the Africa Energy Forum, and Agreco has been there from the beginning. Take us through some of your reflections over the years.
Well, first of all, we are very proud to be the forum sponsor for AEF. It has been going on for many years. We are very, you know, committed to this event. We believe this event is a great platform for all the decision makers and all the partners to meet, share ideas, share views, and we always find it very beneficial to be participating, as well as having the opportunity to share what we are doing in terms of new or maybe something which is innovative. So yeah, we really enjoy the event, and you know, we always have a lot of delegates to this event coming from Agreco, wherever in the world is taking place. And you know, we've been in Africa for over 20 years. So Africa is a very important continent in terms of the strategy as well in Agreco. And I can proudly say that we served over 8 gigawatts of power projects year to date. We are currently in 34 countries. We have around 1 gigawatt of installed power in operation. And we serve around 34 countries. So yeah, it's a great event, and it's an event which is really connected to our service offering and also to the demand in the market.
We're on day 3 of the conference. What are some of the impressions and takings you've had from the discussions we've seen?
I think there is a very interesting trend developing, which is renewables. Everyone is talking about renewables. I think it's really becoming a strategic point in every country or utility agenda, and as well as ours. So we also are very much in connection with or in synchronized to the market demand. I think the forum is, I mean, first of all, it's a great setting to be in Mauritius. No one can complain about that.
No.
But also, I think the facility provides a very good platform, not just to exhibit you know, your stand or what you offer, but also to have a discussion like the panel discussions we had in the last 2 days and continuing today. Is a very good way to share ideas, but also have a dialogue, what people think and what people believe, and you can also find opportunities at the same time.
Now, speaking of that, you've been with the forum right from the beginning. In terms of growth prospects and development, do you think Africa is on the right track?
I believe so. If you look at how much power was installed, let's say 20 years ago, it was very marginal. Today we are looking at over 300 gigawatts of installed capacity across Africa. And I think there is much more growth than we've seen before. And of course, that is also fueled by the macroeconomic drivers, oil, gas, and of course mining, which I think helps the governments to get more revenue and hence have the ability or more financial instruments to invest into the infrastructure, which is key, because there are still countries who have very low electrification ratios, but they all have the plan to grow and to expand it. So I think the countries are doing their best, I think they can, to develop it further.
Just finally, every year has a different theme. What are you hoping will be the outcomes at the end of the specific conference?
I believe that the outcome will be more of a cohesive view, alignment between the countries, the stakeholders, the suppliers, the analysts, the banks. I believe there'll be an alignment on, so what is the direction for the next, let's say, 5 years Africa is taking to develop the infrastructure and really grow the capacity they need, as well as transmission infrastructure for the countries or in the countries. I think that's very important, because then the country plans are aligned to what the market can offer, and there'll be a good collaboration going forward. And we also see a lot of financial instruments coming to the market. There are, you know, big institutions ready to invest. There are suppliers ready to make the steps. So I think it's a positive trend. I think it's turning very, very positive. That is our feeling at the moment.
Bruno, we'll have to leave it there. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.